Roberto, you are a true superstar, and your attitude... Your attitude and the way you conduct yourself is truly refreshing. Willie, I finally found someone who likes to talk as much as me. And I miss those hot stoves on the back of the, at the back of the bus, for sure. Throughout my career, I had the good fortune of playing alongside the likes of Saku Koivu, Eric Brewer, Brendan Morrison, Dan Kluche, Eddie Jovanovski, and many of the current players sitting on the bench behind me. Getting to know each of you and being your teammate made my career special. To all of my former teammates assembled here tonight, I would like you to know that I share this honor with you. We came to the rink and worked hard every day. I never did anything different than you did. So this is a very humbling experience. To my incredible mom and dad, thank you for your love and support you show me and for the life lessons that you taught me. My mother and father-in-law, Romano and Lillian Giusti, thank you for always providing a home away from home for me. My brothers, Dean and Jamie, I am so lucky to have you as brothers and, more importantly, best friends. To my beautiful wife, Christina, thank you for your support and your love. Playing in Vancouver, I have made some incredible friends, too many to mention. You know who you are, so thank you all. Special thanks to Maury and Pam Keith for your support and your guidance. Thank you, Pat O'Neill, Mike Bernstein, and your training staff for all your help through the years. As well, the team at Canuck Sports and Entertainment, thank you for your dedication and your commitment. Lastly, to the incredible fans of Vancouver and the province of British Columbia, it's hard for me to express my gratitude to you. I really don't know where to start. Since I have retired, I often have people come up to me and thank me. When this happens, I'm not sure what to say because I keep thinking it should be the other way around. So, thank you for letting me into your lives. Thank you for being so gracious and understanding. Thank you for allowing me to grow up in your city. And thank you for being incredible, passionate hockey fans. I would like to ask. Thank you. I would like to ask one favor. I'd like to ask a favor of everyone here tonight. When a number 16 is raised to the rafters, I want you to think of all the incredible people that were a part of my life and were such a big part of me being able to receive such a special honor. And when you come back to GM Place, and you bring your son or your daughter or your friend, and they're looking in the rafters at number 16, please tell them that I love the game and I worked hard. But more importantly, tell them that I had the most incredible supportive family behind me, and I had the opportunity to play with great players, played for fantastic coaches, managers, and owners. Please tell them that he had the time of his life playing a game he loved for the most incredible fans. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Ready? Everybody here ready? It's time. Trevor, can we get you and your family to gather along the blue line? Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for us now to honor Trevor with the highest recognition the Canucks can bestow upon a player. Ladies and gentlemen, Trevor Linden's number 16.
Vancouver Canucks are pleased to use our first pick to select from the two-time Memorial Cup champions, Medicine Hat Tigers, a proud Westerner, Trevor Linden.
Shoots, Linden tipped it in. Trevor Linden on the deflection.
He's a big play guy in the stretch. He loves the playoffs.
Murray getting set. Let's the shot go through traffic. They jam away. They score. Linden.
Linden's got a score.
He scores here. He can run from here.
Ian on Saverin. Linden scores. He'll win. He can run from here.
Thank the Vancouver Canucks for allowing me to be part of this tonight. I was surprised to be asked, but what a night. It's been just more than we expected. It's so great. Great to work with John Shorthouse, a real professional. Trevor, your words were so well received by everybody. It's the feeling here tonight is just magic, but we didn't expect anything else. Thank you very much for sharing it with the fans of the Canucks.
It's worth noting that in his NHL career, Trevor Linden had more points against the Edmonton Oilers than any other team in the league. There's still a game to come. Thank you for sharing in this. A night we'll never forget. Congratulations, Trevor. And enjoy the game, people. Thank you very much.
Thanks for the memory.